ni ofife obade eyegun osi and Nobel laureate Professor Wole Soyinka have called on Nigerians to defend the sanctity of their ancestral lands against usage for Ruger cattle settlements. The call was contained in a communique issued on Sunday, July 7, 2019, from a meeting held 3 days earlier between the monarch and Soyinka at the latter's home in Idiaba, Abeokuta Ogun State. The meeting focused on the state of the nation. The Oni of Ife and the Nobel laureate said their call on Nigerians to defend themselves became necessary as the Coalition for Northern Groups gave a 30-day ultimatum to the federal government to implement the Ruger project for Fulani herders, despite its suspension after a public outcry against it. The communique stated, "In this regard, the recent ultimatum delivered by a sectarian order to the president of this nation and to set up the so-called Ruger cattle settlement across the entire nation within a stipulated time, despite the national outcry, should be acknowledged as an entitlement under the bounty of freedom of expression. In return, we exercise ours and call upon Nigerian nationals across state demarcations to defend the sanctity of their ancestral lands. This birthright has never been annulled, not even under colonial occupation." The Oni and Soyinka, who is the Akogun of Ishara and Akinlatun of Egba, noted in the communique that the colonial contraption known as Nigeria could not survive another upheaval in the nature of the civil war of the Biafran secession. They advised that all efforts must therefore be made to anticipate and dull socio-political flare-ups, advancing the chances of a recurrence of such a conflict, no matter how reduced in scale, its devastating effects on the Nigerian humanity.